Gläubige und lasst euch nieder, vergesst des Tages Plagerei. Heute Nacht erzähl ich wieder, Geschichten sind wie Arznei. Ich erzähl von einem Knaben, der eine Zauberlampe fand. Des Sultans Tochter haben, Aladdin ward er genannt.
A new caravan has arrived this morning.
I know that already. The boat, spices from India.
And there is a fakir too.
No, he is snake, show me. I would like to be just like him.
What? A snake, show?
Nons, a marginant. That is what I want to be. Can you image India, Sheena? Hey, look! What? Over there, the old guy with the parrot. I don't see anybody. Strange, he was here a minute ago.
You see ghost.
Over there, there's a string. He comes and he disappears right in front of you.
It seems like he's looking for someone.
Let's just go.
One of that boys is Aladdin. Which one?
They're all the same. Bandits, losers, lazy people.
He doesn't mean us, does he?
Hey, you there, come here.
Me?
Yes, you, come here.
Sure, what do you want from me?
Loser! Loser!
Shut up, you stupid parrot. Which one of you is Aladdin? I've got a message for him.
Him, over there, with the green jacket.
They're all the same, bandits, losers, lazy people.
He isn't rich, that is for sure. Why does he look so neglected?
If you have money, it's easy to look properly. But Aladdin's father did, and his mother is very poor.
No, father, that's good news. Go over there and send him to me.
Poor Aladdin doesn't have a father anymore.
I didn't know you knew so much nice pupils. That strange man wants to talk to you. But I don't know the guy. I have no idea what he wants from me.
Aladdin, son of my brothers, with a lot of sadness. I just heard that your father, my brother, passed away.
I never knew that had a brother.
Long before you were born, I moved to Africa. But now my time has come, and before I go, I just have to see my family.
Liar! Liar!
Go to your own mother and tell her that the brother of her passed away. His band has come to see her. She has to go in the market and buy some food, so I can have a dinner with the both of you. There, take this.
Aladdin is running. That cannot be true. I think he did something and had. I think he thinks he did something bad and now he has to run hide it by his mother. My son is 15 years old and he's worth nothing. He has never earned one penny taking care of a long round in the street. That's all what he can do.
Mother, mother, I meet my father's brother.
Don't tell nonsenses, even have a brother.
Indeed, he's in town. Here are 2 gold pieces. He gave them to me. You have to buy some food. He's coming for dinner tonight.
Strange. Strange that my husband had a brother. I don't believe it. But anyway, if your guest is paying, and he's welcome with me. Go, Aladdin, sweep the doorstep and I'm going to the market.
Finally. Exiting.
You are not coming so that you can betray me?
What's to betray? Everybody sees that you're not out of this uncle.
You see, you did it again. How am I supposed to get to retrieve you if you keep talking?
You want to be a wizard, but you need to trap Aladdin to get to the treasure?
It was a big mistake to take you with me. You are staying outside, end of story.
around by a wizard who can't even juggle by himself.
My lovely sister is in love. It hurts me to hear that my brother has passed away, but yet I am glad to see you and I'm a little nap half again.
I never knew my husband had a brother, and now you are here. Old fool!
She's alright!
Shh! How are you, my sister-in-law? I hope you have been good taking care of my after-brother, dear.
Oh, my husband was a poor tailor and Aladdin was a good for nothing. I have to work for both of us and have to turn around every penny.
Told you so! Told you so! Lazy bones!
I think we have found the right one yet. I will help him find a ship. What do you think, Aladdin? Do you want to be a merchant?
Me, a merchant?
Yes, I will take you to the market tomorrow and I'll introduce you to some merchants. And if you learn from him in a couple of weeks, I will make you a stand myself. At least if your mother is okay with it.
But of course it's okay. You have to be my husband's brother. A stranger never would do something for us.
Ah, my friends, you'll never believe me when I tell them.
I'll see you tomorrow morning.
Did you hear that? Me, Aladdin, is going to be a rich, respected marchand.
Go to sleep. You have to get up early tomorrow. That's something my son has mentioned.
If you can't shut up today, I'll feed you to the sharks.
You'll never do that!
Oh yes, I will. But now, be quiet. Aladdin's coming.
Salam alaikum, uncle.
Good morning, Aladdin.
Good morning. It will be for you.
Where are we going?
It's too early to go to the market. First show me the famous garden of the Sultan. I've heard it had to be very beautiful.
If you want to, but I think you find it boring.
I don't think so. Haha, let's go.
How much further do you want to go?
Just a few more meters. Here is it.
What's here? I don't see a thing.
Listen carefully, Aladdin. If you do exactly what I tell you, you'll soon be a richest and the most powerful man of the world east.
I'll do everything you say.
Hee hee, if you won't be sorry later.
Shh, okay, go and get some wood and make a little campfire. This goes is very well. Soon I will be the owner of the biggest treasure in the world.
Gold, silver, diamonds, and
it's much better than gold and silver. Ha ha.
Better? What in the world can be better than gold?
You'll see. Just wait.
I didn't. Everything the way you told me, it's okay.
Very good. Now look out! First smoke!
Oh my god, no!
You coward, do you want to stay here?
Why, are you yelling at me? What did I do?
Aladdin, my cousin, don't be afraid. When you want to be the most powerful man in the East, you can run away. See, control yourself and listen to me. In this hole is the biggest treasure in the world. And only you have the power to lift this treasure up. Only you can get into the cave. No one else in the world can.
Not even you? Go down, all alone?
Take this ring. No, not even me. Now go with the stairs down.
in the name of God.
But look out, don't touch any treasure. If you do that, you will be immediately transferred into a black state of stone. Do you see the tree with all the nice fruit? Go along it and find a lamp.
Why do I have to look for a lamp if there are so many treasures in the cave? I found it!
Very good! Take it and put it under your shirt. Your reward is that you can take as much shining fruit as you like. As long as you hold the lamp, they are yours.
I have never seen such shining fruit as this. If my friends see this, they all be amazed.
I'll steal the lamp from him and then push him back into the cave. Then I'll close the cave. Ha 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 ha!
And Aladdin will die!
Where were you all this time? I've been worried.
But not about you!
Think about the sharks.
Help me, uncle. I can't get up.
Give me the lamp. It must be too heavy for you.
I dropped the lamp. Ills, all my friends' food is failing down.
Let him go. Why do you think I traveled this far? I want the lamp. I'm a wizard.
Wizard? Did you say wizard? Then you are not my uncle.
Of course I'm not your uncle. You are useful son of a tailor.
No uncle, no uncle.
Oh no, I'll never get out of here. You will kill me.
Has to die. Shadakala.
Oh my god, I will die here. I'll never be able to go home to my mother and never play with my friends again.
Did you call me master? What you want and your wish is my command.
And who are you?
Don't be afraid, Aladdin. I'm the genie from the ring. And I do everything for the ones who is bearing it. What can I do for you?
Oh, genie from the ring. If you are so powerful, as you say, then get me out of this cave.
Your wish is my command.
Did I dream everything?
Oh my god, Aladdin! Maybe a good for nothing, but I don't know what to do without him. What's taking him so long? Let him go with a stranger.
Mother, mother, he wasn't my uncle. He was a wizard. He tried to kill me, but I escaped.
Thank God.
Look at the fruit I bought for you and this lamp too. Why the wizard wanted it, I don't know. Oh my dearest mother, from now I'll always bow.
God is mighty and his way are inscrutable. But what is wrong with you?
Are there some leftover from yesterday? I haven't eaten since this morning.
Oh my dear, that we have to leave in.
It doesn't matter. I'm going to take the lamp to the market and sell it. Good for something.
Wait. It's dirty. Take a towel and clean it. Then you get more for it.
The genie from the lamp, do everything for the one who owns it. Say, what can I do for you?
Another genie? Can you make every wish come true? Just like the genie in the ring?
Even much better!
Okay, the genie, I'm very hungry. I wish that you give me something to eat. Couscous with beef and spice.
That is a small wish. I'll be right back.
I don't believe it.
I hope it tastes good.
Mother, mother, wake up. Look what a kind of food there is.
Where is he? Where is the genie? Oh, Aladdin. And it's hurting us.
No, mother. It's a good genie. Look what he gave to us.
Good ones are for genies like that. Take the lamp and give it away.
But mother, now I know why the wizard wants the lamp. He wants the power of to control the genie. Can you imagine what's happening if the lamp was in the wrong hands? And besides, we need it.
You are right, Aladdin. But I don't want to see the genie again.
Deal. At the moment, I don't need him. If I share the plates and dishes, we can eat for weeks. Come, let's...
Oi, what a nice dish you have there. Aladdin, do you want to sell it?
Yes, how much do you offer?
It's very valuable. I give you 100 gold piece for it.
That much? Can I show you more stuff?
But of course, Aladdin. Show me what you've got for the nice things. I'll pay you good money.
No, I'm going to be merchant anyway. I will be respect and rich man.
There you are. We look everywhere for you.
Let's go. We have a very good plan. Go by yourself. I don't have time today. I have to watch my cell. Cell? What a kind of cell? The most beautiful woman, the daughter of Sultan, I taking a bed today. Close your stores and go home. No one can see the Sultan's daughter. Who stays on the street will be murdered. It's Soya, really that beautiful. Like our people say?
Yes, they say it's the most beautiful girl from the east.
I didn't. The slave say he sees going swimming today.
Aladdin, it's forbidden to spy on the Sultan's daughter.
I will hide. Nothing is gonna happen to me.
Oh, Aladdin, oh.
And she is beautiful. Oh, Soya. Oh yay. Oh ye. Oh ye.
Aladdin, what's wrong with you? You look ill. Of course you are ill. I sent the doctor right away.
No, nobody can help me. Oh mother, there is nothing I want more than to marry daughter of Sultan.
Ah, so you are in love. Well, love, sickness lasts eternity.
Don't fool around with me. I'm serious. I love Soraya.
But Aladdin, you're just the son of a poor tailor. Did you really think that a Sultan will let his daughter marry someone like you?
Please, mother, give it a try. Go to the Sultan and tell him what I want.
I can go inside. And I give the Sultan my self-made cotton. Imagine, I'm giving you this present. Would he give your daughter to my son Aladdin? I think he will be kill me.
I know you will do it. Here's the present for the Sultan. These are not bullets of glass, but these are diamonds. Such precious stones you find nowhere else.
Okay, Aladdin, I will give it a try, but I tell you, there are no much chances that you will succeed.
What is the reason of your visit?
The snake of this dog, son bit my monkey.
What? This tree robber is really daring. My snake is harmless. I pulled all his teeth out.
Not all his teeth. I think you only pulled his potion teeth out.
Is that true?
Indeed. And he may be glad about it, because else his monkey would be dead by now.
Isn't it justice then? You start this argument. That's why your snake bit a monkey. But without this poison teeth, what else do you want?
Yes, but
slaves fight straw with a stick. Next.
God is almighty and his love is big.
It's okay, lady. What do you want from the Sultan?
Oh, my ruler, promise you will be grateful and want to punish me.
Ow, ow, not so hard!
Like with those two.
Don't be a great.
Listen, Sultan, one day my son saved your daughter and he fell in love with her.
He had guts to look at Soraya. He must be killed immediately.
Oh, my dear ruler, don't be so hard on my son Aladdin. He's young, he doesn't know much yet.
The punishment will be discussed later. But tell me, why have you come here?
Aladdin loves your daughter and want to marry her.
He what? What? That boy had a lot of guts.
He gave me that as dowry.
My God, I have never seen anything like this before. Tell me, Lieutenant, is there anything more available in my treasure house than this? Nothing. Okay, listen, someone who gives me such beautiful diamonds is worth marrying my daughter. But Sultan, you promised that my son could marry your daughter. Well, times change, Lieutenant. Your son can have me present like this. Listen, Sultan, I'll make you an offer. Give me there 3 months, and if your son doesn't give anything elephant, then Aladdin can marry your daughter. That's the way it will be. Go back to your son and tell him that the Sultan gave me word that he can marry Soraya, but he has 3 more months to wait.
Oh, thank you, my ruler.
What about the punishment, Sultan? Aladdin has seen your daughter. He has got to die.
That can wait.
What's taking here so long?
Have you ever been in love? No, you? So, I could be a donkey like Aladdin.
Tell me, the princess is going to be my wife?
Take it easy, Aladdin. I'm just an old lady. But you were right. When the Sultan saw the diamonds, he was convinced. You only have to wait 3 more months.
3 months? They will last an eternity.
There is something else. The lieutenant has spoken with the Sultan in private. I'm afraid that he wants to stop your marriage.
Oh, mother. Look on the bright side. Be happy. Just 3 more months? Oh no, 3 long months?
What? Wedding?
Didn't you hear? Soyara, the Sultan's daughter. Is he going to marry the Lieutenant's son?
Oh my god, what will Aladdin say? Oh Aladdin, I knew it. That's the Lieutenant's fault.
What's wrong?
My dear Aladdin, today Soraya will marry the Lieutenant. Soon.
That bastard.
Chili!
What is with him?
Come quick, Dicini. Come quick, hurry up.
At last! I thought you had forgotten me.
and I had to stay in this lamp forever.
That is over, Dicini. I have work for you.
I don't have to get food again, do I?
Listen, the lieutenant and the son Sultan betrayed me. Soraya is not marrying me, but Hussein, the son of the lieutenant, I want the wedding to be one that Hussein is never going to forget again.
I would be pleased, Aladdin. What did you have on your mind?
Okay, listen. When Soraya and Hussein are alone, you take them and bring them to me, and then I will see what to do. But first, bring them here.
My pleasure.
Oh my god. This is unbelievable. Help, help! Take Hussein in the goat's stables. He has a nice smell in the morning. Soraya!
There we go again.
Let me go. I don't want to. Help! Oh, Soraya.
Who are you? And why am I here?
My name is Aladdin. Soraya, you can't marry Hussein.
What?
Soraya, I love you. My god, quick, Dicini, get Hussein out of the stables and take Soraya and Hussein back.
I'll be right back.
Let me out, I will tell my daddy.
He smells really bad. Aladdin, let me tell my father about us. I'm sure I can make him change his mind and then we can get married.
No, Soraya, he can't now. Take long or the 3 months will be over. Then I will go and see your father.
Aladdin!
Shalom alaikum, my dearest daughter. What smells here so bad?
Hussein that?
Who?
It is Hussein that smells.
Who do you think you are?
How dare you come near my daughter without taking a shower?
But I...
Silence. Lieutenant? Lieutenant? Where are you?
My sultan.
Explain right away what you want. Son insults my daughter with that smell. If you can't, you won't be a leaf tonight. But I put him in the tube myself. Why isn't that you smell so bad?
Oh, father, listen what happened to me. Yesterday I was alone with Soraya and then we pick up Tooth the air and brought to the small cottage. Then a genie appeared and put the me in a good stable.
Tell me Soraya, is Hussein telling the truth?
Yes, but nothing has happened to me. I was being taken good care of.
We'll talk about it later. There's yours in this marriage. God doesn't want them to get married. The wedding is off. You got yourself looked up in a good stable. And you want to be my son? Get out of my sight. You are not worth it. Don't cry, Soraya. You are a beautiful girl and we will find for you a good fairy soon.
I'm sure we will.
Day passed by slowly for Aladdin. But finally the 3 months had passed. And again Aladdin's mother went to the Sultan.
You two again? Bit who now?
My snake! That pig son has pushed his monkey to bite mine!
Why is that?
He says my monkey eats too much bananas because he is too old, want to bite him too.
And? Is he too old?
Good for the snake. Of that I heard he's only got 2 loose teeth in the front and 1 rotten molar tooth.
What did I do wrong that I have to rule shoot fools? 10 swings with a stick from both.
Next, please.
Do you recognize me, Sultan?
Huh?
3 months ago, you promised your daughter to my son, Aladdin.
My God, I totally forgot. You see, that woman is very poor, so her son would be much better. He'll know where she got these diamonds. What do I do?
Leave this to me.
I know something that her son can never salute.
Huh?
Listen, lady. If your son has Dory give us 40 plates with diamonds, like you did before, then he smell Mary Soraya.
As you wish, sir.
He can never do that. And if he can, even better.
She's coming. She's coming. Told you.
Mother, at last. Why do you look so concerned?
Oh, that is not what God wants. Get Soraya out of your head.
Why? What did the Sultan say?
He wants you to bring 40 plates with diamonds.
Nothing easier than that. The genie!
Hey, Aladdin! Do you have work for me?
Indeed. The lieutenant is trying to frame me. He is convinced the Sultan to ask for me 30 plates with diamonds. Can you take care of that?
Of course, no problem. I'll be right back.
Look! Oh! The genie, you are the best.
No, I'm not.
Oh no!
The devil performance, son.
You see, Sultan, it was a piece of cake for my son to bring you those diamonds.
My God, your son is more powerful and richer than I thought. Come home and tell him that I want to see him. Today, preparation for the wedding have to start.
My ruler is in a good mood today and I sent my son to you.
This is magic. Aladdin would pay. Soraya, most beautiful of the East. I found you a new groom. This time is the right one. He's supposed to be a prince from a far country.
I'm ready!
But you don't have even know him. Soraya, act normal. What will the groom think?
Soraya.
Feel welcome, Aladdin. I see that you are worth buying my son-in-law. There is one condition. Soraya has to agree to my proposal. If not, the wedding is off.
So be it.
Soraya, do you want to marry this young man?
Dear father, I'll do everything you say. I'll obey you.
Music, dancers, a party!
Wait, Sultan. I have one more request.
What's that?
Can we wait just one more day with the wedding?
What?
Huh?
Give me a piece of land and I will build a place tonight for your daughter.
Only one night? Okay, we will see. Put your palace right next to mine.
Thank you, sir.
You can do that in a normal way. This black magic can.
Is something wrong?
Everything is alright. Do you think you can build me a place tonight next to the Sultan's place?
Don't you still believe that I can do anything you ask?
Don't be insulted. Come on, start.